My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor. What the hell happened with my father, Derek? Thanks.
But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough
guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff. Hey, Vito.
The boss wants to see you.
Good. I want to see him, too.
One thing, though, Vito. I gotta take your gun.
Yeah, all right. Here you go. I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Hey, if you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
What's that fat buck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
What'd you say your name was?
Vito. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type. Make you Mr. Angelo?
Yes?
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
I don't even know your name.
Vito.
Vito who?
Vito Scaletta.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
Hey, what the hell's going on? Where are they taking Joe? Know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one, this one's for me. Fuck you, fucking prick.